about love here. This is a different approach. That didn't work. This might work.
Because you're mine. Yes, you are. Don't you know it?
Clark, you should go find somebody else. Go somewhere else. A military family. My father was a Marine Corps officer. He was beautiful, beautiful. He was my father. I think girls just look up to their fathers, and I certainly looked up to mine. He was tall and handsome. He was gone all the time. He was not around because he was a Marine. He was in Okinawa or Borneo or Japan or Pendleton, California, someplace other than in our house. My mother was, she raised me and my two sisters pretty much by herself, except for when Glory Dad came home. I also really looked up to her, and now that I'm older, I understand what she might have been feeling after a long, long day when she had three screaming kids who were never satisfied. One in food, one in this, one in that, you know, whining, and she knew. And then it was time for bed. She had to get us all down. You know the drill. And it's a lot of work being a single mom. She would put this song on when she was just about to lose it. She wouldn't lose it, but she would put this song on and she would go to bed. And this would play, and we'd go, you know, we're not going to challenge her. This is called the danger zone. Standing lonely all the time. That's because I got a way. Thank you.